an honor, and I feel really great about it because I was feeling a little bit hesitant as I usually do before my first races, and getting out of the way is and getting a medal also is a great feeling, and makes me feel more prepared and more ready for my race tonight, my 100 meter breaststroke. Yeah, truly amazing. I've never dreamt that we'll be hosting the ASEAN Para Games, you know, and I can't believe this day has come lah, and I'm just treasuring every moment of it.
It feels very great, and it's very honored to represent Singapore for the first time, because this is the first time that Singapore sent this football fight team to represent here. And we are also very proud that we can represent Singapore at our home ground in this Jubilee year, SG50.